Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Kieran Hudson, a controversial tabloid journalist. The client is a former victim of the target's smear articles and wants the journalist eliminated in retaliation for a particularly destructive series of rumors. The ICA has discovered that the target is in Paris on the trail of fashion designer Sebastian Sato. He will most certainly attempt to get close to Sato, either to interview or take photographs of him. With the world's attention on the show and extensive security in place, it will not be easy to locate and eliminate the target. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Wow. Your target is not on the guest list, so he will most likely be attempting to slip past security in some
Novikov
way.
Novikov asked me to fetch
if he is located within a secure area,
fireworks
guards
himself.
Will escort him out. Good hunting.
Stage crew, right?
Oh my gosh, we are so bad with it.
What do you think? Should we do it?
What are...
Stage crew, that way. Nice work on the stage tonight.
Thank you. stage looks secure.
So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of charity event.
Hey, the stage is looking good.
I just can't do this. I just can't.
Hey, it's gonna be okay.
No, they're all horrible.
Stage crew, right? How you doing?
What the hell is a bare knuckle boxer?
What's the
what?
Stat?
The thing we bought. It almost set up. Just if I could think of one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot.
Stay in the stage area, please. Serious order, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. But we did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday. Let me tell you, this guy's got more freaking art than the Cosmopolitan.
The
Cosmopolitan? The big building
you
next to Central Park?
You gotta be.
What? You. Go check that out.
Will do.
All right, who threw that?
So have you met Dahlia Margolis yet?
Can't say that I've had the pleasure. So is she, as dazzling as they say? Sure, yeah.
Miss Margolis. What's her story?
You know, actually, I've read this, this book about the passion of Israel.
The bidding has closed. Next on the list.
I appreciate the effort to look smart.
A brewing conflict within the mass media industry of India.